These Olaugs are pillars of the Warchief's forces. Topple them.
Trespasser, you will feel the gnawing rasp of a thousand pulsing maggots! For. And I mean to savor every joking gasp.
Be roasting on a spit when this is over.
Get an eye on it, Grog! To the great sea, the way you scarpered off. I'm glad you're still here. Get him off me, you dogs! one skill at his talk?
Nanny, do not defy.
Join my army. Oh, yes, master. Master. I'll miss you.
No craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail.
Thank you.
first showed me the One Ring, I could see it was imperfect. It took the utmost tenacity for me to refine it, and even more to craft the new ring. These Olaghs are pillars of the Warchief's forces. Topple them.
Wait! Right on, traitor! Taste steel!
It's a bloody tart!
You keep him here while I do!
Those Olaghs were my boys! No one messes with my boys!
Time to
Stop me from killing you. No weapon, no creature, no man. You will die in agony. Sending me off, eh?
Sauron's forces are preparing for an assault on our fortress.
He will fight us for every fort we conquer. It is much the same everywhere. The ambitious striving against the dull.
With your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, Bruce, that hurts.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
Ah!
That's the end of that.
Hey! Have you ever seen a man flayed? Oh, how you'll weep before I'm done with you!
Now! You serve the Bright Lord!
I follow every command! Command!
Very well, Master.
It's not enough. I have to whip these maggots into shape. I have to deal with the likes of you too. You're wasting my time.
You! Leave! reach the keep.
Then that is where they will die.
See, this is a war you can't win. Well, can't you just give up, knowing that I'm braining your head? Still fighting on and on like an idiot.
That's the last of them, boss.
Another attack will surely come.
I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.
You apart!
I could be a pain! I'm badly!
Important than possessing brute strength is the ability to wield it, even if it is not your own.
It appears Ratbag has need of us.
Hear him out, but do not let him distract you from our true mission.
Ranger.
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken. I found this messenger boy's food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrath Eaten Gravewalker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What'll the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do! Now, come on! Let's go get Ranger! Look at us, working together, just like the old days!
Quiet! You'll give us away. Just like the old days.
To get you here.
Bruce! I saw you snivel. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap. This is between me and the Grey Warden.
They come down here. It will end this.
This is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then, if one of my boys kills you or that snivelling rat, so much the better. But if they don't, that's when the real fun starts, doesn't it?
Bruce! Come back here, you rotten piece of shrack!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
We better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my arse and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning.
The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.
The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need... them.
Why? I smell something!
Bade invade Mordor. File us the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it. Brought Sauron to the brink of defeat. This has eluded me so far.
Did you know Galadriel?
Know her? She is an aunt of sorts. Suffice it to say, we did not always see eye to eye. These Olaugs are pillars of the Warchief's forces. Topple them.
It's nothing compared to what I've got in store for you!
Yeah.
before me. You will serve me.
At your command, my lord. Command, my lord.
As you say, my lord.
Want to pick up the pace, or you want to leave the work? Now you die!
And now the hunt shall end.
Oh,
the knees of our bat!
A bright
about me, Tork, is that I am the greatest whip Mordor has ever seen. And if there are two things, it's that I'm gonna kill you. That plus the first bit about the whip makes two.
You will obey! For the bright lord you will fight!
This is hilarious!
On the on pen.
The Witch King attempts to regain what was lost.
He will succeed only in losing more.
Fight this folly, Ranger! You accomplish nothing. The Hydea belong to the Witch King. He tracks you, and soon he will dominate you.
Hurry! They must not reclaim the Hydea.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltari. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
To reclaim this Hydea. I am chosen, and you are nothing.
About why Eltariel was selected to be Galadriel's blade.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best. Only whether she is the first.
In its shadow.
Chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful symbols.
However powerful the Chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
Belongs to the Witch King!
And so do you, Ranger.
Taste this! You threw blood on the tower!
Together, we will serve the Witch King.
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.